What's going on, guys? Engage Tutorials here, back with another HD video. In this one, I'm going to show you how to transfer photos and videos from your iPod Touch to your PC. I do not know how to do this for Mac, so if you're a Mac user, sorry, but this tutorial is not for you. So what you want to do is grab your iPod Touch, 4th generation, or iPhone 4, plug it in using the USB cable you get. And once you plug it in, something like this should come up, autoplay. What you want to do is open device to view files. And once you do that, click internal storage, DCIM, and this folder right here. And you'll get your images and videos here. Just drag whatever you want to transfer to your computer onto your desktop. And there it is. So, yeah, guys, that's it. Very quick tutorial, easy to do. Thanks for watching. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see